Today we're introducing the latest wire tracer from our AT-6000-EUR series, the AT-6010-EUR. The AT-6010-EUR is a wire tracer designed for residential and commercial electricians. It comes with a transmitter, receiver, and an accessories and test lead kit. The transmitter is rated at Cat 3 600 volts. It has test lead terminals here, a power button here, and an LED voltage warning indicator. The transmitter has two tracing modes indicated with LED lights here. High mode is for standard tracing and electrical installations. Loop mode is for finding ground faults in an electrical circuit. You'll also notice a green power indicator light and a low battery indicator. The casing features an ergonomic grip and easy access to the battery compartment, which holds 8 AA batteries. The batteries will need to be installed prior to use. The receiver is also rated Cat 3 600 volts with a tip sensor. You'll find three control buttons on the receiver. The power button is here. Signal sensitivity can be adjusted here for more accurate tracing. Signal intensity is indicated by both sound and blinking LED lights. On the side, you'll find a volume adjustment button to control the volume of the speaker. All in a sturdy ergonomic form factor. The receiver is powered by 4 AA batteries, which will need to be installed by the user. The test lead and accessory kit includes a pair of test leads, a 7-meter neutral ground test lead, and an alligator clip. The wire tracer and all accessories fit neatly in this rugged, practical carrying case. The bag features cushioned compartments to keep your tools safe and secure, plus a pocket for the user guide. And that's it. To learn more about the AT-6000-EUR series wire tracers, head to Beha-Amprobe.com.